A large fire broke out at a warehouse in Kyiv after a suspected Russian drone attack. A video shared by Ukraine's State Emergency Service showed a damaged warehouse in the capital with firefighters tackling the blaze and cleaning debris. Ukrainian troops intercepted 34 out of 35 Shahed-type drones launched overnight. Ukraine's Air Force reported on Thursday, while no casualties have been reported.